really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Alrighty, guys, welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4.
Not really. By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
Alright.
I guess that's true.
I'm going to find Avery's grave. Let's do this.
So, what happened between you and Rafe? I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death. His frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he wanted to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. Even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Really? You didn't see that. I'm gonna cut that. Anyways. Maybe I had to go. Maybe I'm hitting it from the wrong angle. Oh, come on, bro! Christ. Finally, it's about damn time you lead me where to go.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Where are we going here?
The hell is all this?
Excavation equipment.
Shoreline? They were just by the cathedral.
Oh shit.
Hit him. Okay. We're good. Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral. What is this place? Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. Location, location, location. No shoreline equipment. At least no shoreliners. Now what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. They didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, we're way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Okay, I think there's something up here. I need more dynamite.
Hey, come look at this.
Use this to climb out of that building.
Yep. That's the plan.
Hide. I think we got away.
Where's our voice? Your safety's off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Hey.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Think we're okay?
Alright, nicely done. That could have been better.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Yeah. Because they're likely to do so. I should just run over a couple of dead bodies.
Careful.
you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move. All right, let's see it then. You see?
That was clumsy.
Ooh, there we go.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Okay. Just 1 second, guys.
Give me a boost.
Okay. Come on, baby. We got it.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
On we go. Burns a little. Those are fun.
I could do this all day.
Go where the money leads you.
All right, got him.
I don't have any more.
Should be fun.
AK-47. Alright, so did we...
to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Okay, so let's keep on moving. All right. So,
beyond those walls.
Okay.
Here we go.
Where does this rich asshole get off? I nearly threw God and arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew.
What do you think they're doing? I was following...
You still with me, Nate? Yep. All right, let's go.
All right, let's keep going.
Come on, baby. Okay. Oh, come on.
I'm going for it. Sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. There's a dormitory gate.
Hmm. I see. I think. Now, how on earth I was stuck. Okay, guys, I was stuck. There we go.
Hey, give me a hand.
It pointed us in the right direction, anyways.
St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross. The dates aren't right. Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. All right.
Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659. To 1699. We find the tombstone with all three, and we're in business. Oh. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. One.
What about this guy over here?
No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die. That is a fact.
Oh, I think this one's it.
Yeah, well, swords are matching.
Sam, come here.
What, did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
I'd save these aliens.
Not about this skull, though. If it doesn't belong to the stone, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil. Yeah, skull should be facing sideways.
There we go.
What is that? Ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Oh, yay. We have flashlights, too. Sorry, I had an itchy finger.
crypt. A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot?
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Jesus? Dismiss on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guess this on the right.
Jerk thief.
Okay.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Yeah.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
No, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Okay, here we go. Okay. That's the furthest one.
You got that one.
Okay.
That looks right.
That's it, you got it.
There we go. See? Teamwork, baby. Just have a little itch. That didn't take long at all.
Looks like it's still itch.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
All right, well, let's go see what's behind these doors, shall we?
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Oh.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave? That below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Okay. So it is as far as I played up to before. So everything from now to the end of the game is brand new to me, playing wise. I obviously watched Let's Plays when this game came out. So. Can we go behind? Good stuff, boys. Bye bye. I think we can't go any further. Oh! Let's take it stealthily. Shit! Okay.
No, stop
Well, Christ. Please don't be anybody on the other side. Yeah, obviously they're not gonna give us the treasure that easily.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Good job, Sully.
Another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Every...
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Nope.
And there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Okay, coming.
All right.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there.
This thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way.
Some kind of pulley system. To lift a whole bunch of treasure? Lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
No, so romantic.
Alright, well, it wants me to do something over here. Oh, too far.
Nathan!
I know what to do though. Okay. We're gonna get this, boys. We're gonna get this.
You don't think the monks built this? No way. Some kind of pulley system. To lift a whole bunch of treasure? To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Hey, we can climb this! On my way!
Oh, cripes!
Nathan!
I let go. That was my fault. I pressed circle instead of X. Okay, I'm sorry, guys.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system. Get a whole bunch of treasure?
Hey, we can climb this! On my way!
I'm freezing!
Goodness, I almost died there.
Holy shit. Hey, be careful coming around the corner. Incoming. That was amazing. Save your strength, huh? Not done yet. Just lead the way.
Oh. Oh boy. I wanted to make that really epic. No.
This way. I see. Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. No!
Oh, Tarzan. Yeah. A drink. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. Oh no! That was too far, bro. Ooh. How do I get around? Are you kidding me, bro?
Gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs. Tell me about it. All right, here we go.
Make sure you. Cutscene.
Where would you be without me, huh? Probably at home. Making hot cocoa? Are you five? Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now. Well, I mean, yeah, exactly.
Okay. There's no way we're gonna be able to jump over there.
Hey, check it out. Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. Now let's cut back inland. Sounds good.
Cut back England? Oh, okay. Cut back inside, he means. Let's go this way.
Here we go.
More rocks to climb. YOLO!
Done with these idiots.
Thank you. Well, shit. I don't think we can climb on the rats. I don't think we can slide down that, can we? No. We can't climb on that, so.
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
I'm gonna wait for a sign. Cause I don't know where to go exactly. Can we ask for a hint? No. Christ.
Hey, careful. Be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Well, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel?
Then I'll apologize. Okay?
I guess we're doing more sliding then, I guess, huh?
Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough. Hey, careful on these. Oh, hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
Oh, crap! Ah, remember, extra careful? Thanks.
Come on, grab it!
Okay, we're good. We're good.
What are you writing? Sunken ship. Come on, baby.
Kid, dog's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Let's go see what Avery left for us. Yes, please.
Oh, this is the place where we just came from.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs?
Check. Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
Sure looks like it.
Wait, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
Could be a trap.
In there, what's the worst that could happen? I lose my hand?
It's a good turn.
Give it a pull. It's a hook. Here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
Those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. Those who prove false, hold your grim faith.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This is an Avery.
What?
It's the Rhode Island pirate. Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet with Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
This really is Two's mark, and that means he's involved in all of this. How?
Shit.